to do this these past 2 weeks, so I've been a little distracted. So today I decided let's get ready for one of those events together. For some reason it seems as if everyone in my family is having a scream off, so I'm gonna try to cut those out as best as I can, but so I think today we're working the souvenir booth. But we have a really good group of girls, so it's really a lot of fun. I've enjoyed it a lot. First thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna straighten my hair. This is an ancient straightener, but it's so reliable. This being a scholarship pageant, though, I do have to write a bunch of thank you letters later tonight to the people that have sponsored my scholarship. That's really exciting. repurchase. I'm still like devastated. I'm hoping after this week, and I know I say this all the time, that there's gonna be more consistent, not more consistent, purchase.